डॉक्टर भारती खेरनार. आय एम पीडियाट्रिक कन्सल्टंट इन द मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल खराडी पुणे. आय एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कॉम्प्लिमेंटरी फीडिंग. कॉम्प्लिमेंटरी फीडिंग इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ स्टार्टिंग होम मेड फूड एट प्रॉपर एज. वी ऑल नो दैट ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग इज इनफ फॉर द चाइल्ड टिल 6 मंथ्स ऑफ एज, बट आफ्टर 6 मंथ्स इट इज नॉट एबल टू मीट ऑल द न्यूट्रिएंट्स डिमांड्स ऑफ द चाइल्ड. सो कॉम्प्लिमेंटरी फीडिंग शुड बी स्टार्टेड एट द एंड ऑफ 6 मंथ्स. Why at the after 6 months? Because baby's jaw is developing biting movements, baby's head and neck has gained control, baby's intestine is ready to mature the food, and baby likes gumming and chewing movements. If we start too early, then baby may get infections like diarrhea and baby's growth may be affected. If we delay, then baby may be a poor chewer or a poor eater. So what food we can start in? Good cereal pulses combination like dal rice, khichdi, rice moong dal porridge form, boiled mashed potato, mashed banana, pulpy fruits can be given. Nutritive value of the food can be increased by adding jaggery, ghee to it. So food should be homemade, soft, hygienically prepared, mashed. It should be made from the locally available and inexpensive food. Caretaker should wash his hands or her hands before giving the food to the baby. Use clean utensils. No watery items like soup or juice. No tinned food, packaged food, and no bakery products. The consistency should not be too thick or too thin. So from 6 to 8 months of life, 2 to 3 tablespoons of pureed or porridge form, 2 to 3 meals with frequent breastfeeding in between. From 9 to 11 months, half of the bowl 3 to 4 times a day, mashed, finely chopped food. From 8 month, finger food can be given. From 1 to 2 year, child should eat full food from the family pot 3 to 4 times a day, 1 to 2 additional snacks, roughly about a 1 bowl. And remember, breastfeeding should be continued till 2 years of age. There is a concept of food diversity. There are 7 food groups: roots, tubers and grains, like wheat, rice, maize, potato, sweet potato, legumes and nuts like pulses and nuts, vitamin A rich fruits and vegetables like orange fruits and vegetables, papaya, carrot, mango, yellow pumpkin, drumstick, other fruits and vegetables, dairy products like milk, curd, yogurt, paneer butter, egg, and flesh foods like fish, poultry and meat. So minimum 4 food groups should be there in the child's diet, and feeding should be responsive. That is, parents should talk to the child, play with the child. This is a time of love and care between the child, maintaining eye contact with the child, and there should not be force feeding. Respect child's food preferences. Food with different color texture should be used. No TV or mobile for distraction, and child's feeding time should be with the family meal so that child will be interested in feeding. So, and if the child is ill, then continue breastfeeding. Give frequent feeds, which is small, semi-solid or porridge form. Give enough water. So friends, if we follow correct complementary feeding practices, child's growth and development will be excellent. Thank you.